How to access and log into CIIS. If you need assistance navigating our material, please reach out. In this video, you'll learn how to access and log into CIIS. First, open a tab in your browser and enter the CIIS URL. CIIS.state.co.us. Bookmark the CIIS web address for faster access. Once you have entered the CIIS website, click the Enter key to be navigated to the CIIS login screen. At this point, enter your CIIS username and password. Remember, your username is not case sensitive, but your password is. Make sure your caps lock is off before typing your password. Please note that you will see a pop-up notifying you if your caps lock is on. You can also click on the eye icon next to the password field to view your password before clicking login. Once you have entered your CIIS username and password, either click the login button or click the enter key. Upon successful login, you will be navigated to the CIIS home screen. What to do if you forget your password? If you forget your password, navigate to the CIIS login screen and click on the Forgot Password link to reset your password. On the Reset Password screen, enter your username and click Next. On the next screen, you'll have two options. Option 1, click the Generate New Password button at the bottom of the screen to have a temporary password emailed to you. This password will expire in 24 hours, and you will be required to change it upon logging in. Option 2, answer your security questions and reset your password. If you choose to answer your security questions, click Next and you can now change your password. Remember to follow the guidelines below when changing your password. Click Next and the system will prompt you to log into CIIS with your new password. Please note, in order to use the Forgot Password feature, you must have answered your security questions when you first created your CIIS account. If you have forgotten your answers to your security questions, please contact the CIIS Help Desk for assistance. What to do if you forget your username? If you have forgotten your username, you can have this information emailed to you by clicking on the Forgot Username link found on the CIIS login screen. This will prompt the system to send you an email containing your username. Please note, you must have an email on file for this feature to work. Enter the details on this screen. You must first enter your first name, last name, and email address associated to your CIIS account. Check the I'm not a robot checkbox and click send email to be sent your username in an email. If you have questions, please contact the CIIS Help Desk at cdphe.ciis@state.co.us. Thank you.